yes, she was a student teacher. Do you know what that means?
No.
Okay. You might end up being in a classroom someday where your teacher, let's say Mr. Mishler, gets a person that comes in and they're actually going to college to become a teacher. So during that time, they need to do what they call student teaching, where they practice teach. And that's what Mrs. Carey was when she was over at LaVille. Actually, with another, there were two teachers in the classroom at the time. Mrs. Lineback was the other one. So she got a double dose.
So I would teach a lesson, and then Mrs. Lineback and Mrs. Carroll would talk to me about what I did right, what I needed to improve. They would give me tips on how to make it even better. And they taught me how to be a teacher. She had a big, important job in my life, didn't she?
And then Mrs. Carey just took off like a bird and sailed on to become a wonderful principal.
Thank you.
Do you have a pet?
I do have a pet. And I should have brought him because he would have loved you kids. I have a little black dog named Aww. And he loves everybody. His little